me. Sort of a poem about time and memory and distance and moving from place to place and called it various things. This version is called Flameproof. My school friend and I, whose name I cannot remember, would force a flame from the caved-in face of the soiled matchbox, pulled out punched subservient from our small boy's pockets, to set alight the legged of grass, scarred fire wheat field that pressed its saggy waistline to the border of my parents' home. We would turn our backs, gamble in which one of us would surrender their courage first, explode in a confetti of shouts, laughter, to damp down and extinguish, before the adults came running and done delivery across the fields to bring us our world. Later we left our homes, our families, country, became estranged and unknown to each other. Eventually, even his face started to change shape and disintegrate. It was years later still I heard on the radio of a fire in that city I'd never been to, where I knew nobody, that burned through a school and nightclub factories, kept going in an unstoppable, untamed energy that for a moment brought him back, flameproof.